Then the next example is find the charge on the condenser which is given from the diagram. Here there are three types of condensers are given. The first condenser having a capacity of 2 microfarad. Second condenser having a capacity of 4 microfarad. Third condenser having a capacity of 5 microfarad. And two batteries are given having voltage 6 volt, 6 volt. At different points the potentials are given. At point A potential is 0. At point B potential is 6 volt. At point C potential is X. And at point D potential is 6 volt. We want to find the value of charge on the condenser plates of the third condenser. For this diagram we have to solve from the addition of charge. So here minus Q1 plus Q2 plus Q3 equals to 0. Then what is the value of capacity? 2. Here minus 2 into 6 minus x plus what is the value of Q2? 4. In bracket x minus 6 plus what is the value of Q3? 5. In bracket x minus 0. It is equal to 0. Then minus 12 plus 2x plus 4x minus 24 plus 5x minus 0 equal to 0. Then 5x plus 4x plus 2x, that is 11x. Minus 12 minus 24, that is minus 36 equal to 0. Hence we can write 11x equals to 36 and therefore x is equal to 36 upon 11. So at point x the potential is nothing but the value of x is nothing but 36 upon 11. We know that capacity is equal to charge upon potential. So here capacity of third condenser is 5 microfarad. Charge is nothing but Q3 and potential is nothing but X. So here V equals to Q upon C. C is equal to Q upon V. Therefore V is equal to Q upon C. What is the value of potential between C and A? That is nothing but X. So here X. What is the charge? 5 microfarad. कैपेसिटी कितनी है? 5 माइक्रोफैराड है. एक्स की वैल्यू कितनी है? 36 अपॉन 11 है. इट इज इक्वल टू क्यू अपॉन 5. देयरफॉर क्यू इक्वल्स टू 36 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 5 डिवाइडेड बाय 11. इट इज इक्वल टू 180 डिवाइडेड बाय 11. व्हाट इज नथिंग बट क्यू? क्यू इज नथिंग बट द चार्ज ऑन द plate of the condenser third. So here Q3 it is equal to 180 upon 11 microfarad. In this way we can solve this such type of numerical. So the charge on the plates of the condenser is equal to 180 upon 11 microfarad. Why do microfarad? Because all the condensers having capacities are given microfarad. Okay, that's it.